Should the child between from poison be to blame for his disgrace?